Hey everyone, welcome back for another video. This particular video for me is very special because it's the 40th anniversary this year, February 9th to be exact, to the day of The Warriors, one of my absolute favorite cult movies of all time. I mean, I can't, you guys gotta watch it. If you haven't seen it, it's been out for 40 years. I don't know what the hell you guys are waiting for, okay? So yeah, definitely get on that. But now, time for me to head over to, I gotta take the train to Coney Island, the Hollywood show for the reunion. Michael Beck, James Remar, and Deborah Van Valkenburg will be there. I only need Michael and Deborah though on my poster, because James, I actually got him a few years ago back at Son of Monster Palooza. But anyway, so yeah, I gotta go catch the train and let's go do this. Guys, so just parked right outside the Hollywood show. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but it is raining. It just started raining out of nowhere, so kind of like slash hate that, because obviously I'm gonna get wet going into the show. But also kind of like it, because it's raining in the movie, in the Warriors movie, for like half the film or whatever. So yeah, it's kind of cool, goes with my outfit, I guess. Anyway, not just the Warriors cast are going to be here. You know, of course, Michael Beck, James Remar, Deborah Van Valkenburg. I can't fucking wait for that. But anyway, Ted from Friday the 13th, the final chapter, Lawrence Monison himself will be here, which he's been on my list like forever. I need him on my poster. Like, yeah, anybody that's seen my past videos knows, you know, yeah, I love Friday the 13th pretty much. So yeah, he's going to be here. And another big name that I've been wanting to meet him as well forever, Hiroyuki Tagawa will be here. He played Shang Tsung in the Mortal Kombat film, the original 95 film. And he also played one of my other favorite movies, Showdown in Little Tokyo. He plays the villain alongside Brandon Lee and Dolph Lundgren. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen that one, jump on that one. That's a great one. And yeah, so they're all gonna be here. Another name I've been wanting to meet, well, I met him already, but I need him to sign my Bloodsport poster that I had Jean-Claude Van Damme sign already, is Donald Gibb, who played, of course, Ray Jackson in Bloodsport. You know, the okay USA. So yeah, pretty freaking excited to meet like all these people today. And the Monster Squad couldn't make it though. You know, I was hoping Chris, Fonzo, and Scott would come down for this, but I mean, I guess not. Yeah, they couldn't make it for whatever reason. I mean, unless they're like hiding somewhere back here. Oh, wait, you know what? Let me see if I could call him. Let me see. Warrior. I mean, Monster Squad. Come out to play. No? Guys? Monster Squad. Come out to play. Dang. All right, never mind. I thought that was going to work, guys. I thought that was going to work. All right, that's just me being stupid. I just wanted to do that. But, yeah, all right, guys. It looks like it's coming down harder. So, yeah, I better stop being a dead fuck and get in there. So, See you guys soon.
Well, hello.
So look who I ran into.
Oh.
Looks like the squad.
Oh, he's got to fix his hair.
Hold on.
Wait.
All right. Looks like the squad did make it down after all.
Yeah, what happened? I heard from a little bird you were talking about smack.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you guys got here with a lot of fury, huh? You were hauling ass.
Oh, we were too. We were driving very slow. It was rainy. It was windy.
We took our time this morning. We ate breakfast burritos.
That's true.
Yeah, they were
we
driving
hung
so
out.
You guys were driving so fast. I guess you could say you were trying to make your kids orphans, huh?
Oh, you know, because of the Warriors and they're the orphans.
Yeah. Oh. You know,
and then there's these guys.
Come on, Scott. Come on, Scott. Get with it, Scott.
I forgot my drum set. So now I'm looking for Angie Dickinson, and I think I got the guy who knows where she is.
Okay.
Right. I got the miracle.
Let's see.
All right, let's see.
She's around here.
Lead the way.
Yeah, exactly.
So, who'd you get?
I've gotten, Shang Tsung himself.
That's right.
Yeah.
Shang Tsung. Got Ted from Final Chapter
already.
Got Ted
from Final Chapter, that's right. We were going to get footage, but you got footage. I didn't get footage. I was being a good... I mean, you know, we might have... We'll see. Sign that one. I don't know how many times you signed that one. So, which one would you like?
Which one would I like?
Yes. Okay. I'm going to go with Mortal Kombat. Yeah. At least everyone mostly recognizes the Mortal Kombat. But I do love you in Showdown. Just want to let them know. If you guys haven't seen Showdown Little Tokyo, it's awesome. I use a smaller pen just because it's a little small area, if you don't mind.
What's going on in the air, man?
Look what we found.
Whoa! Let me see your shirt. Is that? What?
Nice.
I think Scott already found somebody. Is it?
Savage
Scott. You can't even mess around.
It's working. Came up from San Diego.
Oh, you drove up?
It's funny enough. I had a couple of these that I was trying to work with. It was taking forever to drive. Yeah, the poster has actually got smeared.
Somebody said, when was that picture taken?
It's taken longer than this morning. Deco color is longer than the truck. You need to have a nice...
That's true.
I gotta grab.
All right, sweetheart. Yeah, Tony Orlando. No, I'm the guy from Starsky and Hutch. Well, I send you a great big hug, baby.
Awesome. Thank you.
You sound wonderful. She's so sexy.
You hear that lady sexy?
Happy Valentine's Day.
Oh, thank you so much. Happy Valentine's Day. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
What did you think of your first trek into the Hollywood show?
Oh, man, it was awesome. It was out of this world.
Really?
Yeah.
Man, was there your first contact?
It was like your Hollywood show, yeah. You know? It's just like all the other ones, you know, but like just all lined up. I mean, it's pretty cool. We got some vendors here.
Got some like t-shirts. Cool. Oh, yeah, check this out. This one is one.
go Terminator 2. Look at that. And it's not even from the movie. I mean, it's from the movie Terminator 2. But, like, they made all these, like, different, like... Look at those figures. My neighbor had this one with a purple shirt and a black... Where is it?
Oh,
wait,
the guy dodged a dragon.
Oh, look at that, too. That's crazy. He's like, clean out his garage and took everything out of here. Cool lobby cards. They don't make potions like that anymore.
Oh.
It's always like the floating heads. Kind of. I mean, I just got video.
Yo, Scott.
What?
Did you know they have a Michael Myers here?
Have a who?
A Michael Myers,
the
actor.
Shape. The shape is
look,
here.
Look, come here. The shape is here. Oh. Dude, guys, come on. Look. That's pre-paint job Michael Myers right there.
And pre-sideburns. And they cut the eye holes bigger.
Yeah.
That one, yeah, I'm still...
Look what Scott found.
I thought it said Gaga at first. Look.
Well, the way it's, yeah. It almost looks like it. Yeah.
It's J-C-A. John Carpenter. That's how he
said it. Looks a little different than what we've seen. It looks a little different.
Hey, wait, good.
Now, you see the fading on the Sharpie? You see how the right, how it's starting to fade out?
Gotcha.
And look at Johnny. Look at Johnny's signature, how it's fading. Mm-hmm. And all the ink is starting to, like, disappear.
The paint ones are, like, really strong still.
Right.
That one.
Exactly.
On the brand new.
Yeah.
So. Bob Newhart, everybody. The Simpsons.
Uh-huh.
Monty Python. Oh, that's a good one. Tommy Jones. Beneath the
Yeah. They got Jesus from The Walking Dead over here taking pictures.
So this photo was done by Tom Payne.
Tom Payne. They got
the bumper that came off the car of Salinas.
Autographed.
The picture that came out of Tom Payne's phone. Jesus also took this photo. Like, which Jesus?
Selena moment right
yep.
there.
That shit's fucked up.
Where's Chris? Who are you?
Exactly. He was dropping the punch right now.
Hey, guys.
How you doing?
All right, man. Nice.
Here, we're
do, but I like the one Chris.
You can make a whole of these work.
Are you Christian?
Would you mind writing the line?
I just want one vest.
I just want one vest?
Yeah, would you mind writing the line?
Is down here okay?
Wherever you would like, yeah.
Up here, down here?
Anywhere is fine.
Okay. You like that? Alright, that was a good one. If you, thank you, man. Oh, good, thank you.
That's just the way I did it.
Thank you. Show off the gun, so? What's going on here?
She just wants one vest.
Oh.
That's awesome.
What do we got?
That's for sure.
You can just hear the jaw steam, right? Like,
and when he gets out of line, I'll just reel him back.
Well, we'll hopefully get him before they leave.
Are you saying he's acting like a real villain?
Yeah,
or,
exactly.
Or is he chilling like a villain?
Oh, maybe. Let's see. Oh, he's on the, he's like the Terminator. I think everything he sees is like in red vision right now. It's just like flashing. I like to see the good fellow with his tracking shot in the back.
Oh, there
Mr. Hank Garrett.
Got to get that over the shoulder shot.
Yep.
From the Maniac Cop 2.
Got it.
Tom O'Hente.
There you go. Sometimes, like, it's funny, like, you have to get only people on in the Hollywood show to meet some horror guests, you know?
Right. That's I've been there.
Yeah.
I've been there.
This is look how many times you've been here now.
Look at the mullet. Yes. Turn around. Look at the mullet.
Oh, yeah, we saw it, yeah. If it ain't, that thing is magnificent. If that's real.
Oh, man. Well, guys, here we are.
You gotta get your vest, though, man. Let's see what you're rocking right here. Let's show them what you're, rocking right there. Look at that. Troy right there. Come on to play.
Woo!
Look at that.
Oh, man.
How long did it take Mom to put the stitch set together?
Oh, yeah, about that. Nah, I had a Mercy and Swan, you know, they tag teamed it over there, right over there.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. Ready, man. You about to get that photo off here pretty soon, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know it.
How you going to pose?
I have no idea, to be honest. It'll come for me when it comes.
All right. Yeah, Hollywood show, man. This was packed. This was my first one. I didn't know what I was expecting.
What do you think of it so far?
It is packed. It's pretty busy.
Cool, right?
Yeah.
This is more full than, I mean, any of the other ones that we've been to as far as content, how
right.
many people are here.
Yeah. Like,
they said 93, but right. all the people, I'd say 85.
Well, you know what? It just depends who's here. Because, like, when Richard Dreyfuss was here, he was somewhere around,
The line was crazy.
Yeah,
line never
was
stopped.
Like, ridiculous, dude.
I can imagine. It's Richard Dreyfuss, you know?
Maniac Cop 2.
Wow.
Lorene, though, she put a little love on it. She put a little kiss on it.
He was hoping you'd do the same thing for his.
Yeah, did you know? You don't have to kiss the album, but... But a signature would be, you know.
It would be nice.
It would be nice. You know, XOXO, right? Right, XOXO.
Yeah, I'll peel that back. It's got a
character. J. Joe. Dalton. Now would be smartphone.
Sorry,
J. Joe, right?
Well, I do a lot of voices.
Come on, Scott.
Give me the mask.
Yep. Stick with the red or do the white?
Ooh, the white would look cool too, though. You like that white? You can like it that white.
I'm thinking the white would really pop.
Yeah.
I thought he did something. I appeared in the film.
Oh, yeah, the soundtrack for it.
Awesome.
It's actually, I love what they're doing with vinyl nowadays. Made like a splatter kind of orange and red kind of deal.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Well, a lot different than what we used to collect, the old black vinyls back in the days.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. This is just, they started doing stuff like, well, they did a few of these back 60s and 70s, different colors, but not like these. This is what they're doing nowadays.
But,
a little bit different. But the score is actually... Oh, thank you.
Should take along with all the cover,
please.
Look at that. Right around the blade.
Oh yeah, right. Oh, that's a good call. Think right here.
Sure.
Right above Maureen, she'll love it.
Yeah, the white's good, man. I'm digging that white. It's good, huh?
You remember the character's name? He was Irish.
Why you gotta ask me that?
Yeah, he was a cop.
First name was Tom.
Quick, somebody else here.
I sometimes have difficulty remembering who the hell I am.
I'm right there with you. It's Tom O'Henton. Do you want to go back right here?
I'm fire at the top, yeah.
Beautiful. And the interesting thing is, they made a documentary about Larry Cohen. And he's going to be at Dork Delicacies today at 3 o'clock, and so is Maureen. They're going to be over there. Have you ever been to Dork Delicacies?
No.
Oh, my God. Sue and Del Howison. It's been almost 30 years. They're right off of Magnolia, right where Porto's is.
Home, excited as all hell because I got most of the autographs that I wanted. I had to, due to
budgetary reasons, I had to cut out Donald Gibb this time around, but it's okay. I met him a few years back at Horror House Cincinnati. Cool dude. I got an 8x10, picture with him. So, you know, I could wait a little bit on him. So, my priority was obviously the Warriors cast and Lawrence from Friday, Final Chapter. And, of course, Kerry. It was his first Hollywood show, actually. So that was pretty cool meeting him. He's freaking amazing and so humble and everything. So, yeah, I'm excited. I'm going to freaking show you guys all the stuff I got signed. And first up for the autographs, guys, I had this Mortal Kombat poster already signed by Liu Kang there. You guys can see Robin Shu. Paul Anderson, the director. Lyndon Ashby played Johnny Cage. And right there, Chris Casamassa, who played Scorpion. And now, I was able to add Kerry Hiroyuki Tagawa, who played Shang Tsung. He wrote, "Your soul is mine." So, quite a few autographs on this piece. One of my favorite, in my opinion, it's absolutely, like, not, you can't even contest this, no pun intended. But, yeah, for me, it's the best video game adaptation so far. Like, I don't think anything has ever topped this. So, yeah, if you guys, you know, you guys got something, yeah, let me know in the comments. But, yeah, for me, this has always been, like, the freaking movie adaptation for me. And here we go. Added another signature to one of my pride and joys here as far as autograph collecting. So, if you guys can see here at the corner, it says, "To Christian, don't be such a dead fuck." Anybody who's seen the final chapter knows that's Ted, of course, Lawrence Monison. I was freaking excited to meet him. Finally got him. Like, this is this is one of my pride and joys right here. Look at freaking. Like, honestly, I think I lost track of, like, how many signatures I got on here. I stopped counting, like, a long time ago, guys, but yeah, I pretty much have, like, all the heavy hitters on this. I got, like, all the Jasons, except for Richard Brooker, of course, who, unfortunately, he passed away before I started this. So, yeah, we pretty much have every single Jason besides him. You guys can see Kane right there. It was actually the first autograph I ever got on this when I started it. You got Dick Nguyen, who played Roy. And, of course, Tom Morgo, who also played the masked Roy and Jason. You got CJ right here. Oh, man, I don't even know if I can find everybody. But, yeah. Oh, there's Derek. So check that out. Finally added Ted. I don't know if Crispin Glover will ever do a show, but, you know, maybe I can get, like, the duo. That'd be pretty cool if that ever happens. But for now, I'm more than satisfied with this piece. And, yeah. Moving on. And one of my newer pride and joys as far as my autograph pieces is my Warriors poster. As you guys can see, I already previously had James, a.k.a. Ajax, sign it. And had him sign one of my favorite line, "I'll shove that bat up your ass and turn you into a popsicle." And also previously had the Fox sign it. And my favorite line from him, "We're not going to change who we are because some whore shakes her ass." Freaking classic line. And now, finally got Deborah. She wrote, "Best wishes, Christian. I just want one best," which, in my opinion, it's kind of like the catalyst for most of the movie. I mean, obviously the Cyrus incident as well, but yeah, pretty much this kind of is another turning point for me in the film. And yeah, now we got the Warlord himself. I had Michael Beck write, "To Christian, fuck you," very blunt. So yeah, he got a good laugh out of that. So I got 4 signatures on here now. Hopefully, in the future, they get more cast members to come down, because I definitely want some more signatures on this piece. There's plenty of room, as you guys can see. I tried to keep it mostly at the bottom for now, but yeah, when I run out of space there, obviously, I'm going to have to whip out the silver, and yeah, somewhere in there. And with that, there you guys have it. All the stuff I got signed. Had a freaking blast at this show.
the Monster Squad ended up showing up after all, which, you know, to my surprise. Yeah, Scott, Fonzo, always a freaking blast hanging out with you guys. Chris still couldn't make it. I don't know what happened. Maybe he had other plans, or maybe he wasn't packing and he got japped on the way over. Who knows? But, yeah, Chris, we missed you, man. So, yeah, next time for sure. I don't know which convention. Maybe Monsterpalooza, the main show, yeah. So, anyway, guys, I'm rambling on here. So, yeah, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I mean, what else can I say? I just really have one question. Can you dig it? If you did, thumbs up the hell out of this video. Because, you know, it's just, I don't, like, profit or anything off my channel. It's just me being an idiot with my friends. So, it really does mean a lot that you guys even bother to watch it and stuff like that. So yeah, thank you guys so much. And it is a Warriors reunion, so there's really only one way to end this video, I think. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys out on that horizon.